And it is the Canadian again, as he just drains the three in the corner. Larenzakis just get called for the traveling violation. Another turnover. You can see he pulls up for the pump fake. Yep, it's a good call. It's a silly move. I'm not quite sure why he picked up his pivot.